The John Nance Garner Museum was built in 1920 and was once the home of the United States Vice President John Nance Garner under Franklin D. Roosevelt. The museum contains fascinating photographs and artifacts from Garner's private and political life. Find out why John Nance Garner was nicknamed Cactus Jack.